Yo, people from T, are you marking me today with City Skyline? So in this episode, we expanded our city and oh my god. Okay, there are some issues because if I scroll outwards, I see all of this. Oh well, not being the buildings there and whatnot. So yeah, I do not know why that happens. Maybe because of the render distances or something, I have no idea. But in this episode, we made our industry more efficient. So now we have another harbor, and we have made this road bigger, so that people can drive way quicker to the industry and to the city. So let's see. Yeah, we need to expand our city. Well, first we need to fix the amount of dead people that are in our city, because there are a lot of people that are waiting for transport. So I think that's something to do. Okay, let it load, please. Yes, thank you. Maybe with this will help. I do not have a loan, of course, but I don't need one. Yeah, and we might also need more crematoriums, since yeah, we really need one more. Because of the graveyards or the cemeteries, yeah, it's perfect and all, but yeah, if there is too much people who are laying there, then it will be filled really quickly, so we can better have these, because we have a lot of money, so why not? So let me just place a few here. Hopefully that will work. Oh, and I need to fix something here, so I need to remember about that. Okay, just get a few in. Okay, here it's perfect. Okay, there are a lot of people also dead over here. Here a little bit. Maybe one here. Okay, so we almost have all the money spent already. Jeez, it's quite fast. Okay, now we are losing money, so we need to get this back down. Okay, yeah, it's fixing itself. Nice. Yeah, okay, that's better. And people seem to be some troubles with the trash. Yeah, that's a good question. Where should I put it? Maybe I should just have one road that goes from here to here. Why not? Okay, now we get a bit more of income again. Okay, I hope that that will be enough. Of course, I don't know if that will be, but we will have to see. Because you have almost covered it, but only this part has been the main issue as well. So need some of the, okay, that's way too close. It would be like over here, because then they won't have any noise problems. Which is way better. Okay. That was Ido, who was just burping. So thanks for that. Appreciate it. If you see this video, thank you. He was like, lol, I pranked him. Haha, got him. Well, he has to do what he He thinks his best, huh? So if he burps, that's not my problem, it's his problem. He is the problem. Okay, let's get a few more these in because I want to fill the space with more buildings. Okay, and we need, I think, maybe one or two more cemeteries would be nice. Boom, here. Yeah, I think that will be fine enough. Okay. So yeah, we need to see if this will fix itself. But we will do that in the next episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next video. Bye.